வெல்கம் டு மை சேனல், திஸ் இஸ் சாம். ஆனால் அப்படின்னு பார்க்குறப்ப
very worthy. It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean. Cleansing job. No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring them unto me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God.
I'm going after that hunting party.
You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Now the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Trouble just to lose you now.
Thank you. started to do my ears some good.
Dr. Bastion Jones.
We do that again?
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! Push him back!
No pity!
that befalls Ed was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those
centers. Every one of us. You, me. Even the father knows. Thank you.
Thank you.
bottom. Everyone in ground is trying to kill me. Every fucking motherfucker is trying to kill me on the ground. Oh, This time. Why the fuck, man? Now tell me I cannot fast travel because your mother is not capable enough. Hopefully I can get the helicopter from there. Man, this game is so fucking broken. Is the helicopter stop?
The local sheriff's office. It's pretty clear she was exasperated with all the bickering.
Take the helicopter. Last. John's truck. Then we end up with.
Thank you. chip off if you're afraid to drive on roads. No thanks for that damn
okay, let me check. It's already 45 minutes. We have this mission's next night's war. Sunshine's reaching. So we'll start from here in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more, and I'll be back with Wild Huts. So stay tuned for that also. Oh, I think they came here, but I was confused about what to do. That's why.
Thank the Father for this harvest.
I don't think there's much left to take.
Still don't know.
Mm-hmm.
God. The last one I comes. Well, tanker truck and then okay, that's not this. Ended here.